It's on a fucking hold.
I set her up just like she set me up. Just like my manager set me up. Everyone wanted me to take the dive. Everyone wanted me to take the short money. It's for the best.
Oh, look at this guy.
You were washed up, kid. You couldn't climb and you were too brave to sink. You were going nowhere.
Maybe, but I had heart. I was a Royal Marine, Carlo. If I lost the fight, it wasn't for lack of trying. And it wasn't for lack of courage. I didn't have much. But I had that.
I did it for you, and that's how you repay me!
You did it for yourself, so did little boy. You did it to make a quick buck, and Candy did it to make those dreams come true.
Blah, blah, blah. I've got the money, all I need to do is get rid of you. It's gonna be a shame, kid, but that's business.
What is going on here? What?
We've heard enough, Arcaro. Put down your weapon.
Of course he starts shooting.
Making a big mistake.
Of course he doesn't die.
Cocksucker.
This guy likes the word cocksucker.
Throw out the guns.
How do I get up here? I'm gonna go this way. Oh! So I got blown away. Okay, Roy took care of it, huh?
Give me some goddamn cover!
Oops, wrong way. Come up here.
Get behind something, pal.
Where's this guy?
Move, I got you.
They're showing up on the map.
Sails from New York, Hammond. Be on the next train and don't ever come back.
Why?
Because I was a Marine and I once lacked courage.
What the?
Deserves a second chance.
What happened there?
Now beat it. Fuck you! That English prick is getting away with my money, Phelps!
I'm hearing rumors of a fight that was fixed. Of gangsters looking to get square, that LAPD cops might be involved. Either of you two sons of bitches know anything about that?
No, sir.
So, the dead wop who turned up in this theater, who used to be a boxing manager, who murdered Candy Edwards, has nothing to do with the fix?
Absolutely not.
Earl, you're doing venereal disease citations until you can learn to stop lying to me. Belts? Got anything to add?
No, sir.
Get your uniform from your locker. You're back on the street.
Fuck! Why didn't I tell him? I got demoted. What? I got 11 of 11 clues and I got only 3 questions. They probably did that because I didn't tell the guy and he gave me a bad report. Probably there's probably no way around that. Am I really back on the street? That sucks. Wow. Man, look at those Japs. They're taking this out. Oh, man. Oh man. Oh god. He's alone.
It's over, Cole. Looks like you're one of the lucky ones. Goodbye to your friend Hank. He was your friend too, Cole. Is this how you're going to leave him? Are you wounded?
Not a scratch, Kelsey.
Well, get up and get out of that fucking hole. Find a stretcher while you're at it so we can get him out of here.
Who's the senior officer here?
I guess that's you, Cole.
You were up here all night?
Yes, sir.
And your command?
Come, sir.
Sorry to hear that, son. God damn it, we have beaten these bastards back. It's the beginning of the end. There was one here. You're a goddamn hero, son. What's your name?
Lieutenant Phelps.
Sir. I'm recommending you for the Silver Star and promoting you to First Lieutenant.
Nice. Sweetness. Some Silver Star action. I really don't care about those army flashbacks. What's this?
Earl Phelps. A shooting at the 111 Club. 6232 Hollywood Boulevard.
Sounds like a homicide beef.
Two of the dead guys caught in the crossfire were carrying army surplus morphine. Get over there before homicide tramples all over the place.
We already cleared that up.
Judge in Pasadena took the big sleep yesterday. He had a personal stash of 20 cigarettes. Appears we didn't get all of it.
The thing was, he was a real nice guy. So lousy tolerant.
Dead judge.
I gotta get the fuck out of here. What? Oh, I still have to go on four down, I guess. Guess we still have to go one more floor up. Now we can find my way around these things. There we go. Oh, here we go.
You know the way.
Street, yeah, street crime, nice.